Hello everyone, if you haven't already, like, comment and subscribe. I mean, push the notification bell to be notified every time I upload on YouTube. Today it's going to be Carmella versus Sasha Banks. It's going to be a match in the making. I hope you guys enjoy it.
Officially underway, Sasha Banks, mix of confidence and remarkable in-ring ability, makes for quite the advantage going into every match, and Banks absolutely knows that.
And then there's Carmella, who has a habit of surprising her opponents. Despite her past accomplishments and her general in-ring smarts, she still tends to be underestimated whenever she enters a match.
Maybe that's because her opponents are constantly worried she's going to turn their match into a dance break.
Now that would be fun.
She's slowing down here, guys.
Slowing down.
She's stuck in park, Cole. Back suplex.
Sasha Banks showing everyone that it's boss time. Clothesline.
What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter.
Carmella may be in a bad way here. She still has a lot of time to recover, though.
Carmella may be a multi-talented superstar, but she's going to need to focus on the match and not on the potential for a seven-second dance break.
Hey, who says she can't do both, Corey?
Look, Saxon, there's no time for dance breaks when you're in the ring with the elite competition in WWE. Carmella's a crafty superstar, and she needs to put that to work tonight, not her dancing shoes.
Sasha Banks is just one step ahead tonight.
Boss rolling on all cylinders.
Here comes Sasha. Boss time.
Maintain the aggression.
Oh, clothesline.
Guys, we know Sasha Banks is part of an historic night here when she squared off against Charlotte in the first ever women's Hell in a Cell match.
Unfortunately, the homecoming for Sasha was bittersweet. Yes, she was main eventing, but she left home worse than she entered.
Incoming.
Carmella with a nice reversal.
Now back to the ring.
Sasha Banks is scaling the ropes a second time.
Look out! Diving cross body.
There's no doubt that WWE fans are watching tonight on the WWE Network all over the globe, including in the United Kingdom, Canada, Germany, Australia, New Zealand, and Austria. A lot of damage taken on by Carmella. I'm not sure how this will pan out. Yeah, this could be the end of the road for her. careful not to get counted out here.
And the Luthes press, piston-like rights.
Be careful, gentlemen. It's going to get ugly.
Not to the top rope. Where the hell is she going?
Through the table.
We might just be seconds away from the end.
The window to take this just opened for Sasha Banks. We are beginning to reach a point of desperation in this match.
These athletes' bodies can only take them so far. You have to imagine they're reaching their breaking point. This is where we can see all of Mella's trash talking coming back to bite her.
Say that match.